What are pollinators and why are they so important? I'm naturalist Marty. Let's dig into this a little bit. But first we'll need to switch habitats from this forest to a meadow where there's a bit more sun and flowering plants. Come along on this creature feature looking for pollinators. Pollinators are animals like this wasp that visit flowers and pick up a little bit of pollen, maybe on their legs. They get that from the male part of the plant. And then they bring it on over to the female part of the plant. What that does is fertilize the ovule. So that way, the seed is ready to go, reproduce, and make a new flower. According to the U.S. Department of Agriculture, 75% of the flowering plants worldwide rely on animal pollinators to reproduce. And get this, one out of every three bites of food that we take exists because of pollinators. Now that you know what pollinators are and why they're so valuable to natural areas and your dinner plate, it's time to go find some in the wild. You can look for butterflies, moths, and other insects, and even birds like that ruby-throated hummingbird. Also, you can attract them to your own yard like I have by planting native wildflowers. Happy hunting!